Bye, Sean. It's a big thanks to Helen. What a fantastic set that was. My internet was a bit in and out. Let's hope it stays for my set. Of course, that was Sydney Barnes. And that was Karen's choice. My lovely wife, Karen. She always gets one. That was her choice. There we go. Who's up next? Judy Harris.
Walk around and bring you cake.
Of course, that's the Satisfactions and Use Me. Bobby Wells next. Cuckoo clock does work, Jono. I'll start it up in a minute for you. Of course, that's Bobby Wells, Beat That Way. Who's next? Jackie Payne, Go Go Train.
Take up a fan. A bold diddly's gonna do the cooking. And Chuck Berry's gonna do the cooking. Get on board. Here comes the go-go train. All right. Lord, we got to spread your children all over this land. All right. James Brown will be the instructor. Be the conductor. Elvis Presley will be the banker. And Jimmy Reed is gonna serve the drink. Get on board. Here comes the go-go train. Baby, baby, we're gonna spread joy, yeah. All over little land, all over the land. From Tallahassee's in Alabama. As fast as you can, pick it up, Brenda Lee in Tennessee. Forget who for too many dogs for me. Get on board, the go-go train.
keep on moving. We're gonna keep moving. We got to keep on moving. Ha. You don't need no money. You don't need gold to ride the train. You got to have gold.
From one Jackie to another. That's Jackie Edwards. I'm staying with Jackie Edwards now, but this is the duet of I Feel So Bad. Sean Mitchell put me onto this. French EP only. Lovely.
Baby, you've gone away and left me. You've gone away and left me now. Left me alone for somebody else. It makes me feel so bad. Everything I've done it all because of you. I don't know what I'm gonna do. You left me alone for somebody else. Oh yeah, now I'm feeling sad. I feel so bad, baby. I feel so bad now. Yeah, let me tell you. I love you, baby, from the very start. You vowed you wouldn't break my heart. But now you left me all alone. But I still wanna love you till the day I die. Oh, cry, because my baby, you've gone away and left me. You've gone away and left me now. Left me alone for somebody else. Oh, yeah, you make me feel so good. I'm
What a great version that is, and no one seems to know who the other half of the duet is. Anyway, I've gone Jackie, and of course now I'm going to play Jackie. Jeff posted this today, it's for you, mate, and Sean. Any faster than that, I can't dance to it. Anyway, staying with Merwood.
Yeah.
Someone asking for an ID on a track. Was that the very first track I played? I'll have a look. Anyway, up next, Terrible Tom. I don't know who asked, but the first two tracks I played were Sydney Barnes, Standing on Solid Ground, and then Judy Harris, You Touch Me. And if you want one of them, make sure the title's in capitals.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't take much, does it? It doesn't take much to wear you lot out. Don't know if Steph Jones is in. I'm playing golf with him tomorrow. Looks like rain to me, Steph, if you're in. Sunburn under the tree, will you not? Voice, eh? Betty Levette, lovely. Ronnie Millsap next. Thank you. Johnny Sales, my copy of that's a bit beat up. But there we go. Who's up next? Herb and Doris. Herb and Doris. Go Herb and Doris on the Hip label. Willie Williams next.
She's spending her time with another guy too. Have you ever been played for a fool? Oh baby, have you ever been played for a fool? Come on and tell me, have you ever been played for a fool?
to never leave, but now she likes to see me go. Our story's not so hard to believe, but still I love her so.
Have you ever felt that something was wrong? Have you ever felt that something was wrong?
She seems to be bored as she heaves a sigh, and the story she's telling is just another lie.
Have you ever felt that something was wrong? Something was wrong.
She sees another fella every chance she can.
Have you ever been played for a fool?
Oh, baby,
have you ever been played for a fool?
You got a lot of women. Have you ever been played for a fool?
Well, the old clock on the wall says half past, I think. So I'm going to play us out with a bit of a club classic, and this should get me booted. Thanks everyone for listening. I'm going to play out with one more tune. It's another Temps tune, and this has got a weird story to it. It's the Temps' He Who Picks a Rose, which was thought to be album only, but in actual fact it was issued only in Yugoslavia in 1968. Hey Cassie, hope you're feeling better. Yugoslavia, who knows, Marcus? Well, there you go, guys. Thanks for listening. Red just come up, so thanks a lot and see you all soon.